I didn't know you made the move to the burbs.
We did it for the kids.
Well, I got Christine busting my hump about doing the same thing, but I just keep trying to avoid the conversation, you know?
Typical Irish illusion. Better not to talk about it, sweep it under the rug, then let it fester and have it kill you.
Exactly. So what's going on here? What's a favor you need?
It's nothing too major, but I got this bookmaker coming in, hustling my bar restaurant crowd the last few weeks. Now, I tried to let it slide, but it's getting out of hand.
You got a name on him?
He calls himself Steady Freddy.
Oh, yeah, I know Freddy. He's a Hell's Kitchen guy, but he's harmless. What time does he usually show up?
Right in the middle of the lunch crowd, around 1:30.
All right, I'll stop by tomorrow, I'll have a talk with him, and we'll get rid of this pest, no problem.
You take care of this, I'll take care of you.
Oh, what if even being close to a guy on the street makes me want to open my arms the right way? For $75 a month, a guy in his 50s who doesn't want kids will buzz your door and say,
"What's up?"
into the intercom. How's it? What's up? Wow.
It's requested that we conduct a test on that security.
Would you please tell us why this is necessary?
It's a lot of money.
Basement access let me bypass the metal detectors at the entrances. Also, the staff should wear their access badges around their neck, not clipped to their waist. It makes them too easy to lift.
I grew up watching baseball with my dad. I still recall my first trip to the ballpark.
Each gold card is sealed in a crystal clear protective case, and it makes a great gift. So order now.
You think it's the bypass line?
It's the ball bearings. It's all ball bearings these days.
Fletch.